に出力を増やしました。約10日間で
What did we see today? Well, we were shown the site. We were shown many safety measures that have been put in place in the last years since the 2011 Fukushima accident. We saw the reactor building number 7 and in particular the many new and innovative measures that have been put in place for the safe operation in the future of the plant.